Do you see anything?
We're still at the land of the year.
Track him down!
Where's he from? That outlandish gear.
Shit!
Don't lose him!
Which way did he go?
Get him!
Live to fight again, I say! Mary, forgive me. Not worth dying for. Shit! Shit! Mary, forgive me. Not worth dying for.
Salve, Ezio. That took some time. What did you find?
Something that may interest you.
Mio Dio, che meraviglia! And here is my shop.
Look at the margins.
Strange symbols. And these are titles of books. Rare books. A few of these have not been seen for more than a millennium.
Niccolò Polo hid these books around the city. This map should tell us where.
You're beginning to interest me, vaguely.
From what I can tell, I need to find these three books first. They may contain clues to locate the rest of these.
Molto curioso.
Another was found beneath Topkapı Palace, but there is still time to reach the others.
Found by whom?
Men who do not read. Sophia, can you decipher this map? Help me find these books.
Can I borrow them when you are finished?
We will work something out.
Yusuf, salute.
Piri told me I might see you here. Did you find what you were looking for?
I believe so. This is one of Altair's five keys. A strange artifact.
Ah, it is like nothing I have ever seen. You should keep it somewhere safe.
At our headquarters, see. I will. What brings you this way?
I am coordinating with our allies today. The thieves in the bazaar, the mercenaries near the arsenal, and the Romanis in the Constantine district.
You are spread a bit thin, Yusuf. Let me speak with the Romanis myself. I have had so little contact with them in the past.
That would ease my mind. If you are in a hurry, you may travel by our network of tunnels. The air down there is a little foul, but the rats are no bigger than dogs. Have fun.
Grazie.
Stop it! What? There must be a reason.
They slowed down it.
Another one for the mortuary.
I've seen happier men at the gallows.
Heh, crack wise elsewhere, Efendim. Today the Byzantines stole half a year's worth of coin from us.
Mi dispiace. Can I help?
Perhaps. For centuries, my people have been slandered and insulted, labeled witches and warlocks. Well, so be it. We will not run from these lies anymore, but embrace them. Encourage these rumors, for it is better to be infamous than ignored.
I like the sound of that.
Here is my plan. Every man who touched that chest of coins must die, but discreetly, as if cursed by a pagan hex. The Romani curse becomes our blessing. Perhaps then, people will leave us be.
Nice work, Kephas. Those kids won't run the road anymore. I like the way you widen your eyes and nostrils. Very tough. Almost shut themselves.
Things aren't like the...
You know, I love hearing the border.
Maybe we'll get some more quirky English.
We sold the last of our dogs.
They are so funny. Those kids.
Oh, They stole this money from someone else. It serves them right.
I cannot believe how heavy this is. God, I cannot believe how heavy this is.
You want me to carry it?
So much money, I cannot believe it.
Let me see. Later! What will you spend the money? A hot meal? Maybe a bath?
So much money, I cannot believe it.
Let me see. Later!
They probably stole this money from someone else. It serves them right.
God, I cannot believe how heavy this is.
You want me to carry it?
Hold on. Give me a minute. Sit tight.
Wow, he's so sharp, Taylor. Wait a minute.
What will you spend the money? A hot meal? Maybe a bath? What is happening? Is he ill? Leave him! We cannot stay!
Yes. Right. But don't be a stranger. Someone restrain the
What the hell is going on here? Is it the Romani curse? God help us.
This is a bad idea.
Preserve me! I was a fool!
Haha! The old tricks are always the best. Do be careful, Ezio. I hear that chest is cursed.
Where to, Belladonna?
This way. And stay alert. Have you heard the term gypsy?
Quite often, si.
Did you know that this word was born from the misapprehension that my people are from Egypt?
You find it offensive?
I find it funny. My people are from Eastern Persia and beyond. Yet, somehow we have become citizens of a land we have never seen.
People are quick to judge and slow to correct themselves.
People are stupid.
Sometimes.
Ezio, the simplest answer is always the best.
You should count it. Make sure everything is there.
Oh, you have our thanks, Ezio. And you can count on us from here on out. For anything, at any time.
Good to know. If I need, say, to borrow some money, I will ask you.
With you, stranger. Hi,
Akihito. What a strange old fellow.
Shot on the brain, then.
hardly a dignified display.
Drinking game.
From a man this skilled.
Sick merchants take heed. The tax due on raw imports will have to be doubled in order to meet the rising costs of production along trade.
The stewards are confiscating the council funding for the Darwin. Donations alone. The quality of care
would be.
A reminder, all shopkeepers within areas directly controlled by the stewards of Pinati must have higher approval to operate. Failure to comply will result in seizure of property. Comply will result in seizure of property and immediate.
property and immediate eviction. Any with knowledge of the location of Ahmed. What was that all about?
Wow. Where do you learn to do that?
What's it?
Wow. Where do you learn to do that?
You are the bay here, of course.
Merchants of the North Quarter yet. I seem to recall several were indisposed when we last did the rounds.
1 minute more and he would have pissed himself. No, really. This vein in his forehead was doing this twitching thing. Pretty funny, actually. What happened with that Italian?
We had a question. Just like that changing for their night.
We had a suspected plotter die in the questioning today. Heart with her, just like that strange into that night. Remember him? From that shipment off Israel.
Looks like another dull one, huh, boys? Why don't we go bother the moneylender? Muzaffar can squeeze the money out of him, but I expect why.
So why did your parents not consider the engagement anyway?
Taxes from the merchants of the North Port. I seem to recall several were indisposed when we last did the round.
Hope I'm not spry at his age. He's crazy, Dilly. Picky, whatever. What the? Careful!
Finish it!
strike!
Keep my head down and run!